Did you know that in 1626, one of the most interesting real estate transactions in history took place? That transaction is the sale of Manhattan Island by Native Americans to Dutch colonists. The Dutch reportedly purchased the island for an estimate of $23 in contemporary terms. This transaction marked the beginning of European colonization in what would become New York City, and the price paid for the land has become the stuff of legend, which leads me to say that